For Amy Lowell by Countee Cullen. She leans across a golden table, confronts God with an eye still puzzled by the standard label all flesh bears, made to die, and questions him if he is able to reassure her why.